Greetings and salutations, gamers. Welcome back. This is your boy Diversions, and welcome back to Fallout 4. We are actually at the end of the campaign, actually. I was going to say nearing the end, but unfortunately, we are at the end of the campaign. This is the last mission, which is going to be taking out the rest of the Brotherhood. I know it's going to be quite a challenge, so depending on how long it is, it might be up to half an hour to an hour of a video. So I apologise for the long length, but alas, we come to the end of this campaign. I know it's taken ages to actually sort out and get to the end of the campaign. I do apologise again, but like I said, I'm new to YouTube and I've been exploring different things on my channel. So yeah, I do apologise. What's after this? This weekend, I plan to have some Rainbow Six Siege footage up on my channel, along with some Call of Duty Zombies content. I might do some challenges on Shadows of Evil from Syndicate. I think it's the one-hit wonder challenge he came up with. So I'm going to give that a little shot, see how we do. Still haven't played Shadows of Evil that much. I just don't know what it is about that map. I just don't like it. Maybe it's because it's too big and there's too much stuff to do in it. I just have no idea. But I do have some other Star Wars footage coming up as well, coming up in the coming days. I need to do some more Walker Assault, actually, because I just don't know why I get so frustrated and infuriated on that game type. I just don't know what it is. I just prefer Heroes versus Villains a little bit more. I might try other game modes out, but I tend to just stick to two game modes that I like. That's the thing about that game, it just sometimes gets on my nerves and gets me very frustrated. I have had the idea of doing some GTA content as well on my channel, so hit me up with some comments and let me know if you'll be sort of interested in seeing some funny montages, trying to get a group of people together or something, just do a bit of a recording and have a laugh on GTA, because I know there's some random stuff you can get up to on that. But other than that, I really hope you're excited for Far Cry Primal as much as I am. I have pre-ordered the game on I need to sort of start mixing up my consoles and playing different types of games on different sets of consoles. Other than that, after Far Cry Primal, I got some Division footage planned as well. Definitely excited for that game ever since it got announced. I just really, really, really hope that I don't get delayed once more. So yeah, depends how it goes. Anyway, really hope you guys enjoy the rest of gameplay and peace out.
something you need, Mum?
Psst.
Mum? Of course.
Something's out there.
Intruder eliminated.
Thank you. target's gone.
Thank you.
Something's out there.
Style sensor reading detected.
Hostile target. Please defend this position.
Core systems. Initialize.
Thank you.
Chinese presence detected. Aerial incursion by communist forces cannot succeed. Initiating directive 7395. Destroy all communists.
Time to go in. We're relaying to a safe location.
Hello, Sean.
Ah. There you are. I've already heard the news. But of course you wouldn't be here if it weren't a success. I'm glad it worked, but... I'm glad you're safe.
We're all safe now.
For now. Yes. But... there will always be threats. You must remain... vigilant. Ali has always been loyal to the Institute, and to me. You can rely on her for help. Once I'm gone, it's all up to you.
I'll do my best.
I know you will. Don't worry about me. You need to look ahead. Focus on the future. Our time together has been strange, hasn't it? I spent years wondering what you were like. Thinking about all we missed out on. I want you to know that... I'm grateful for the time we've had.
I'm glad I found you.
As am I. Thank you. Mother. You've helped a boy achieve his dreams, I think. I think I'd like to sleep now.
I've lost Sean. All over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again, the way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. But the road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.